Wake the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.
Hej, cześć, siemano wam wszystkim, tutaj ja, TheRomanXto i witam was w jednym z ostatnich odcinków z serii Zagrajmy w Cyberpunk 2077. Jak mam dać w poprzednim odcinku, farmiliśmy sobie tutaj głównie kasę z tych skrytek, żeby zarobić na samochody. Jeszcze mi tak, raz, dwa, trzy, cztery, pięć, sześć, siedem, osiem zostało do kupienia, czyli udało mi się kupić tylko cztery, tak naprawdę. A no do pozostałych to mi brakuje oj sporo. No w każdym razie w dzisiejszym odcinku robimy ostatnią misję, nie ma co się generalnie jakoś tam do tego czaić, skradać i w ogóle robimy ostatnią misję, zaczynamy kończyć grę. Będę wam chciał pokazać wszystkie zakończenia, nie wiem czy będę miał wszystkie odblokowane, mam nadzieję taką, bo dużo zależy z tego co wiem od zadań pobocznych, no ale zobaczymy jak to będzie. Oczyściłem sobie już tą skrytkę, także z niej nie będziemy już kasy więcej zbierać, bo nie możemy. No i lecimy rozpocząć ostatnią misję, także zaznaczmy sobie ją w dzienniku, komu bije dzwon. No i zobaczymy, punkt bez odwrotu, z tego co gra mówiła, także chodźmy szybciutko tutaj do, powiedzmy, tego wejścia, żeby trochę dalej być. No i spotkamy się z Hanako Arasaką, która dała się przekonać do tego jak naprawdę było, że to Yorinobu zabił swojego ojca. No ale musimy uważać w kontaktach z nią zdecydowanie, bo ona jednak jest z Arasaki i jednak nie można jej do końca ufać, bo jest korporacyjną suką, jakby nie patrzeć. Także dobra, chodźmy. Wątpię, że ten odcinek będzie ostatni, pewnie sobie jakoś przedzielimy jeszcze to nasze kończenie tej gry. Zobaczymy. W każdym razie podejdźmy tutaj, już raz generalnie tutaj byliśmy i wtedy mi gra powiedziała, że to ostatni quest i wtedy się wycofałem. Ale dobra, jesteśmy pod osłoną nocy. Dobra, dotarłeś do punktu bez odwrotu. Wejście do restauracji zablokuje niezrealizowane zadania poboczne i wszystkie inne aktywności, takie jak kontrakty, do czasu ukończenia głównej linii fabularnej. Jeśli masz jeszcze jakieś niedokończone sprawy, załatw je przed spotkaniem z Hanako. Żadnych niedokończonych spraw nie mam, także lecimy. Lecimy do Hanako. W takim razie wejdźmy do windy. No i zobaczymy. Dawno już nic takiego fabularyzowanego nie robiliśmy. Mam nadzieję, że będzie ciekawie i że opadnie nam szczena. God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news. I know. I'll be careful. Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, be Delta. Dobra, Johnny, zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Wkraczamy na nowy obszar Embers. Hanako-sama ga omachi da. She emptied the place. Shit. Widzę, że ona nam przygrywa na fortepianie. Trochę ma tej ochrony. Excellent. You have come. Let's step to it then. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help. Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu'd killed your father. No? I knew. From the start. You knew? All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent. You knew, but didn't do a thing about it? Why? Suddenly sprout a conscience just yesterday? My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means.
Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is?
The corporation?
Family. Our family. I was to be its heart. To uphold life, ensure continuity, stability, never to oppose it.
Huh. Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different?
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father, but he is an Arasaka. He is family. I do not expect you to understand. I wish you merely to know I do not oppose my brother willingly, that it is difficult.
Mm-hmm. He's your brother. It's been hard, it'll be hard. Let's say I get that. But what changed your mind?
We received a warning during the parade. Security protocols were violated. The first doubts sprouted then. They grew yet greater in your hideout, when my brother's assault group arrived not to rescue, but to kill.
Yorinobu was just plain willing to sacrifice you.
My father was right about my brother. He never cared for us. I was brought up to be the heart of the family. It is time for the Arasakas to listen to their heart. It will bring justice. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed you
Finger
would.
Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge? Something got you spooked?
I don't know. Three times now that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Of course I didn't bring Soul Killer. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning, Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for...
my brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Just say it. Be easier that way.
I want him punished.
Still vague. You want him dead.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu...
Hanako-sama, sorosoro gojitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Want me to throw Yorinobu under the bus in front of Arasaka top brass? Call me crazy, but that sounds like fucking suicide.
This I know. And that is why we will take all the necessary precautions.
Like, such as?
You will see.
Let's assume it works. Then what? You take the Arasaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
Figured it as a given. Besides, Takamura said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V. That is a fact my brother has never understood. I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
Know my place too. Know exactly where I came from. Maybe, once it's all said and done, I'll find my way back there.
Perhaps. If you can prove your value.
Jesus, I'm gonna fucking puke.
So?
Przemyśle.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly. Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
We're getting the fuck out of here.
Are you well?
Yeah, it's just,
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air right now.
Dobra, musimy wyjść z restauracji. Zaraz jeszcze pewnie nie wyjdziemy. Fuck. Okej. Dobra. Wyjść z restauracji w takim razie. Nie chcę zabijać Rinobu. Nie chcę się bawić w tą grę Hanako. Nie zgodzę się na pewno.
Body listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
Of course I can see. Want me to hand over the keys?
I
want to
save your life. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine, scooch, and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Uh-huh. How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago. But now, I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Sokka Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find a way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen up, V. Those guys are trailer tuggers. An assault on Arasaka is just not another convoy to Jack. You already tried this with amateurs. Both know how that ended.
And you tried it with pros. Didn't end any fucking better.
You don't want those people involved, their lives on the line, possibly on your conscience. Our one hope is Sin at the afterlife right now, and her name is Rogue.
Hanako's offer's on the table.
I'm sorry, whose?
Oh, God, the crap. She actually has power, could be our ticket.
Our ticket, huh? Okay, I see your angle. You think working with the corpo cunt is gonna sweeten the deal? Well, let me tell you something. The corpo kleptocracy is not an option. Rogue and I will handle this, just like we used to.
Rogue? I don't know. You honestly think it could work?
With her experience, her resources, her connections. Won't find anyone better in NC.
Johnny.
It's gotta work. We breach the tower, all cracks open Mikoshi. Then I fuck up that. Great, you checking out again?
No dobra. Nie wiem, czy tak chcę do końca ufać Silverhandowi, ale.
No, it's not what you think. Not yet, anyway.
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Jak myśmy się u Wiktora znaleźli? To jest dobre pytanie.
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrive, so I had to dose you with beta haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head.
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
No, feels like
someone's using your head as a knife block.
Ow. How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
Huh?
Wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up. Carefully.
Okay, but don't expect a miracle.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books. If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
I know, Vic. I'll try. Soon.
No. You'll do it now. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there too. Blockers. Managed to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you, and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle?
Fine.
Just not in this basement.
V, Christ. You're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there too.
Good luck, kid.
Dzięki, Victor. Misty.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
Let me guess. My aura's sputtering?
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he gotta do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on.
No dobra, to chodźmy za Misty i będziemy mieli wybór, czy bierzemy piguły, czy nie. Wiecie co, ja chyba oddam stery dla Silverhanda. To jest chyba najlepsza opcja. Na pewno nie chcę z Hanako współpracować. Nie no, oddam stery dla Silverhanda. Zdecydowanie. Myślę, że już podjąłem tę decyzję.
Top floor.
Okej, to na dach.
He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but... he found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.
No dobra, będziemy pewnie mieli jakiś widok na Night City.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot.
Te logo Arasaki przed nami.
So what? What did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way. Just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
Oczywiście, do Judy.
Judy?
Yeah. Even I've grown to like her.
She ought to know that. Hey, Judy.
Oh, hey, V. What's crackin'?
Time we, went swimming.
A lot of fun, wasn't it?
What you said then, about what you sensed in me.
Death.
High time I faced it. Can't be sure it'll work, but I gotta try.
Listen, whatever it is you're gonna try, just be careful, okay? I'm here waiting.
Thanks. Do my best. Okay.
What's good you called? Wish I'd had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think. It all started in a fucking landfill.
Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Johnny to zrobi. Oddam mu kontrolę. Jakby Panami Aldecaldo spoko, ale to sobie zostawię na przejście z Nomadem, chociaż wam pokażę to pewnie teraz, bo podejrzewam, że będę mógł cofnąć do tego momentu, zrobić te wszystkie trzy wybory, ale za pierwszym razem to Johnny poprowadzi tę akcję i pójdzie z Rogue.
Think you ought to go with Rogue. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Take the wheel. Just go easy on us, yeah?
Thanks, B. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
That's right. Even if I gotta burn this whole fucking city down.
Look who we have here.
No dobra, także gramy jako Silverhand i lecimy. Spotkaj się z Rogue w takim rozrachunku. Jestem ciekaw, czy pozna się. Widzę Claire.
I'm looking for Rogue.
We reserve the right to refuse service to anyone. Yeah.
Okej, widzę, niewiele tutaj pogadamy. Tu jeszcze z kimś możemy coś ciekawe zagadać. Chyba. Ale dobra, chodźmy do Rogue, wiemy gdzie ona jest.
And I can change my mind whenever I want. Hang on, give me a sec. V.
V's taking a break. It's me.
We'll talk soon, Wakako. What do you want, Johnny?
Interrupted important biz, did I?
Got a strange feeling this conversation could be more important. You want something, and that's always a bad sign.
Of course I do. And who better could I take it to? Out of that whole crazy crew from Atlantis, by some crazy coincidence, only you survived.
How's that supposed to mean?
Just thinking back. You miss the old times at all, Rogue?
Fine with where they are, fine with where I am.
I can see that. Shame no one else from the Atlantis had the same luck.
No, póki co to przekonywanie nie idzie za dobrze. Chodźmy za nią w takim razie. Nadal ona w sumie nie wie, o co nam chodzi.
Hey everybody! We're closed!
Oh, what gives?
Now.
We ain't finished yet!
Oh, yes, you is!
Shish, what's the matter? Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'ma go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves? VIP treatment.
Now talk. Just what the hell are you insinuating?
That my bottle behind the bar?
Yep, been waiting there. Just, I never knew what the fuck for. But I'm starting to get some good ideas about how I might use it.
Listen, Rogue, just show me your hand. I know you sold out.
You really think? Fuck. Since when are my professional choices any of your fucking business? Got a name at the tip of your tongue. I know. Adam Smasher. So, yes. But way later. You were gone, and I'd stopped dressing in mourning. No room for sentimentality in the biz, Johnny. Smasher, me, we work for the same people. Does it stink like fresh shit? Yes. Did I have a choice? I did. Do I regret it? Very much so. That what you wanted to hear?
Well, hey, the past is the past.
If that's the case, do we talk about the future? I know you. Came here for a reason.
This body, I'm trying to... I... No. Fuck!
V's dying, and I'm the fucking cancer killing her. But the process can be stopped. I just have to...
No, Johnny. Don't start.
Don't tell yourself you're out to help someone. It's only ever about you, so you can feel better.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Same as it was with Alt. Wasn't even about guilt, that. Just some fucking sense of personal discomfort.
Now fuck off, Princess. I'm running out of time, Rogue. When that fucking clock strikes 12, Johnny'll disappear and V'll go with him. Need to get myself out of her head before that happens.
We managed to contact Alt.
She agreed to help.
But?
Only one place we can do it. The data fort, Mikoshi. And the only access point we got a chance of reaching is tucked snugly under Sokka Tower.
Arasaka? Again? Should have seen that coming. Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even have a plan for this?
We need bodies. You know the kind. And we need gear. Best money can buy. And some luck. Hopefully a little fucking luck.
Did you say we?
Willing to miss out on this?
So what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
When?
Dunno. Now?
And what makes you think I'd agree?
Owe it to yourself.
Is that so?
Sure, you can just be the queen of the ball in Night City. But that's not the real Rogue. The real Rogue you buried while you climbed to the top. Look deep. I know you can find her again.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, you waltz in here and tear everything down. Some things never change.
And us? Have we changed?
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find out?
Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
Do we have sex before the action? I like that. Okay. No dobra, Rogue się zgodziła. Trochę ją trzeba było do tego przekonać, ale się udało. To co? Lecimy na akcję, ale na akcję polecimy sobie w kolejnym odcinku. Macie cliffhanger, bo mamy idealnie pół godziny, tak więc mam nadzieję, że ten odcinek wam się podobał. No i komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie, a przede wszystkim oglądajcie. No i do kolejnych filmów. Na razie. No i cześć.